So this angle right here, I'll keep it right here because this will be while he's explaining stuff. But for while he's doing his trade, I'll do a lot of more hand.
Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Nylon, cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business. About to make a movie independent. Need new trucks independent. I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we making money by the minute. I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon living. You can ride like a professor. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. I am here in a silk flexing. I am just an icon living. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Whoa, I'm high star, cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are so hot in the business.
Last verse was before the award show. What? Icon had it on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the torso. What? I ain't even taking on torso. What? Damn. Last girl signed a divorce, so what? Now I'm focusing, we about to all blow up. We just trying to make the whole crowd go nuts. What? Look, we don't know no one like you. Go grills and you dance like Michael. No eyes, misfits, no typos. Look, wait. We just want to make you go psycho. Put $100,000 in the Bible. I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse was before the award show. Icons had it on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the torso. I ain't even taking on torso. Your this fire, I'm more so. Young Jaden dying on the floor. So what? She broke my heart to the core. So what? I guess we all gotta grow up. I'm just an icon living. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Boom. Interview, cover 5 minutes. Boom. We are too hot in the business. Boom. I'm going straight to the top of the crew. We should just chill and maybe take it slow. When we get up there, we're nowhere to go. And we can chill and just look at the view. Woo. Damn. Load a yellow rose into a rifle. Me and Harry got to go psycho. Psycho. Put 100,000 in the Bible. Bible. Damn. Wait. Go Chiefs dance like Michael. Michael, man, it's all like a light bulb. Light bulb over all the cutting in a tight though. Damn. About to make a movie independent. Need new trucks independent. I need you to listen to the vision. All your brushes sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we making money by the minute. I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon living. Living. Icon living. I am just an icon living. Living. I am just an icon. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon. I am just an icon living.
Let's go. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the call. If you can hear me and see me, drop some money bags in the chat. Let's go. Drop some money bags in the chat. If you can hear me and see me, drop some money bags in the chat. Let's go. If you can hear me and see me, drop some money bags in the chat. Let's go. I'm not going to be long. We actually are in Dallas. We had an event last night. Now we're currently getting ready to have some family time. at the aquarium. As you can see the arboretum in the back. You can see the flamingos back here. You can see Izzy right here. We're ready to enjoy our time. But that's what it's all about, family. It's about literally being able to live full time and trade part time. It's all about being able to live full time and trade part time. So like what I said, we're at the aquarium. We got the flamingos in the background. We got the future chairwoman in the background, but I'm going to definitely take some time to give you guys some value. So you guys have been wondering, you know, how we were able to grow an organization over 225 plus people, right? 225 plus people. And we are, you know, platinum 5,000s in the organization. Here's what you have to understand, family. You have to understand there's a blueprint that was laid out before us that we follow, right? So just, I want to double check and make sure you guys can hear me. If you can hear me, drop some 555s in the chat. Drop some 555s in the chat. Let's go. I just want to make sure before I give you guys all this value. Perfect. All right, we're going to go ahead and jump right into it. If you're taking notes, make sure you're taking notes in the chats. Also, make sure you're taking notes on your pen and pad, right? So what we're going to talk about today, we're going to talk about PS3. We're going to talk about PS3. Peaking interest, showing a plan, three-way close. In order to really, you know, maximize your time here and just really skate through the ranks, you must learn how to PS3, okay? So P, the P, S, and the three. Peak interest, show the plan, three-way close. So what you're going to do is, the P stands for peak interest. Everybody understands that it's going to be very easy with peaking interest, whether you're sharing this information on social media, whether you're doing a 4 and 5 minute, it doesn't matter. It's super easy to peak interest. You know, there are three top ways that I use to actually peak interest. The first way, if I'm messaging somebody or if I'm sending somebody a text message, I say, hey, I'm learning how to multiply my income from my phone. And here are some results that myself and some people that are trading with me are making, and I'll send a screenshot of my profits or some profits of somebody in the team making money, right? And I'll send them that information, or and I say, and if they, you know, I pique interest, if they say, hey, what is that? You know, hey, it's really a lot to explain, but can you, I'm hosting, this is important, write this down. I say, I'm hosting a 7 p.m. call tonight. Can you make yourself available? I'm gonna go over this information, right? So that's the first way. Texting people or sending people DMs on social media. Hey, I've been learning how to multiply my income from my phone. Here's some results myself and my team are seeing. And then I screenshot, send it to them. They say, hey, what is that? You know, or I would like more information. Listen, I'm hosting a free Zoom, I'm hosting a free webinar tonight at 7 p.m. Can you make yourself available, right? So they write that. So, you know, now I'm getting ready to show the plan. So another way I pique interest is if I'm on Instagram or, you know, Facebook and I go live, or I drop a 4 and 5 minute video talking about what Forex is, right? Or I'm simply, you know, posting like right now in a Telegram, right now in this chat, I want you guys to go to the chat, screenshot those money bags, and then post it on your social media platform. And you can say something like, hey, I just love how my team and I are, you know, learning how to trade and increasing in knowledge, you know, all throughout the day. It's noon and we're up making money and getting, you know, information. Screenshot a whole bunch of people making, dropping money bags in the chat. And guess what? Somebody may, you know. Can y'all hear me? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I must have muted myself with my hand. It's all good. But so the first way was sending people that information. Hey, you know, I'm making money from my phone. Would you like more information? Right. The second one was posting on social media, whether you're sharing it on social media, you're doing a 4x5 minute video, or you're telling somebody on social media, or dropping a screenshot. What I was saying was, before I guess I muted myself, was let's say this chat right now, you see how there's multiple money bags dropped in the chat. Screenshot that, put that on your Instagram and say, I love the fact that my team is making money and they're getting value all times throughout the day. Post that on your Instagram and somebody be like, what is that, right? Hey, it's really a lot to explain, but I'm hosting a free webinar tonight at 7 p.m. Can you make yourself available, right? So that's how we pique interest. The second way is showing the plan, okay? Showing the plan. So there's two ways I show the plan that has been most effective, right? The first way is the 15-minute video. The second way is putting them on a 7 p.m. call, right? If they have time, they'll get on the 7 p.m. call and they'll be able to see all our team make money, right? And then if, you know, they're not able to get on the call, I say, hey, when can you make yourself available to watch a 15-minute video, right? So if they're able to actually plug into the 7 p.m. call, great. If they're not, immediately I say, when can you make yourself available to watch a 15-minute video, right? Right then and there, I'm scheduling the time, right? So 15-minute video with Maddie or 7 p.m. all-star call, right? So after, or inviting them to an event, obviously, right? Inviting to them to an event. So that's the showing the plan. After that, I'm texting my mentor as they're watching the video or if they're on the 7 p.m. call, I'm texting my mentor or calling my mentor, hey, Mrs. McGee, I have somebody watching the video. Can you make yourself available for a three-way close? Right now, do I have Jordan Black on here? Jordan Black, if you're in here, drop some 555s in the chat. Jordan Black, if you're in here, drop some 555s in the chat. So my man's is on here, right? This past weekend, I was teaching him about PS3, piquing interest, showing a plan, three-way close. This guy has had me on PS3s every day since last weekend. About 3 to 4 PS3s a day since last weekend, right? And we've closed pretty much 75 to 80% of those people on those calls, right? And so he's gonna be Platinum 600 before the month is over because we've scheduled out these PS3s and we've been closing them, right? And so here's the thing, guys. It's all about the blueprint. Follow the blueprint. You're gonna make, so yesterday, Fabian, I believe, talked about how you have to make a list. Once you have that list, you pique interest, right? Whether that's posting on social media, sending them a message, right? Or talking to them verbally. Then you show the plan, send them the 15-minute video, or you are inviting them to an event, or you are, you know, you're going to put them on a 7 p.m. call. Once you piqued interest, show the plan, you're messaging your mentor, right? So that they can close it. This is what you're going to say, right? So after your mentor has confirmed to close them, you're gonna call your mentor first. Step number one, call your mentor first. I'll drop the 15-minute video in the Telegram. You're gonna call your mentor first. The second thing you're gonna do after you call your mentor, you're gonna call that person on three-way, okay? And you're gonna say this, hey, while you were waiting for me to call you, I actually reached out to my mentor. She's somebody or he's somebody who, number one, knows 100% of this information, is making a lot of money, is having a lot of fun, right? And helping a lot of people. The reason why you're saying these four things, because there's four personality types, right? There's four personality types, right? Write that down. Four personality, it's ironic that we're at the aquarium right now, right? So we're at Dallas Aquarium and we're talking about the four personality types. So this just stick with you guys. Number one, you have the dolphin. The dolphin is the person who wants to have fun. They want to hear if you're having fun. They want to hear about events, right? Number two, the shark. They just want to know if you're making money. Number three, the sea urchin. They want to know if you know the information, if you're well-versed in the information. They thrive off of information. Number four is the person who is the whale, who just wants to know if y'all helping people, right? So you have to appeal to all first four personality types because you don't know what type of person that person is, right? So once you do that, you say, so your edification is the third step, right? First step, call your mentor. Second step, call the person on three-way. Third step, you're gonna edify. You're gonna say, hey, while you were waiting for me to call, you actually reached out to my mentor, Mrs. McGee, or whoever your mentor is, right? She's somebody who's making a lot of money in the markets, right? She's helping so many people win at this, you know, in this industry. She's even helping me. She is, so we talked about, she's making a lot of money. She's helping a lot of people. She's having so much. She's traveling the world. She was just at the Dallas Aquarium because she was able to share this information in Dallas, right? So they want to know that you're having fun, because remember, people want to hear about you living full-time and trading part-time. They don't want to do the opposite, right? They don't want to make this their life. So you have to appeal to their, you know, imagery, right? The fourth thing you're going to say is they're helping a lot of people. So she's making a lot of money. She's helping a lot of people. She's having fun. And she knows 100% of this information, right? The sea urchin. She knows 100% of this information. Once you have edified your mentor to that person, now guess what? That person is all ears, because they don't trust you to bring them to financial freedom, but they trust you enough to bring them in front of somebody who will, right? Now, here's the thing. So now that they have their ears open, your mentor is going to say a few things. These are the key things that your mentor is going to say. Because remember, your mentor may not be David M. Monetier, may not be Jay McGee. Your mentor, quote unquote, right, might just be somebody that was sitting by you and say, hey, can you close this call, right? So you edifying that person that was sitting by you to your prospect, guess what? They just might think that they're the David M. Monetier. They might think that they're the D.L. Woods, right? They might think that they're Jay McGee, right? And they could have just been Joe Blow, who just signed up yesterday, right? Hypothetically. Now, don't get Joe Blow to close your calls, right? Get your mentor to close your calls. Now, listen, what that mentor is going to say, hey, so-and-so, let's say Jordan told me that you were watching the 15-minute video. Is that correct? Yes. Okay, great. Listen, what did you like best about the information that you heard, right? What did you like best from the video? And they're going to tell you, whatever they say, your mentor is going to say, me too. That's why I started. Because we know we love all the products and services. We know the fact that we can make money from our phone. We know the fact that we're able to, you know, make money in minutes. We understand those things, but your people don't understand those things, right? But we know we're committed and we're passionate about what we, you know, learn. So they're going to say, yeah, me. So they're going to say, me too. I love the fact, like, let's say they say, you know what? I like the fact you can make money. So I saw Maddie make money in minutes. I love that. I love the fact, somebody told me, I love the fact that all you got to do is look at the arrows. I said, me too, because initially it is. I love the fact this is so simple, right? Then I'm going to ask them, after they say, you know, ask them, what did they like best? The second thing they're going to say is, well, did you have any questions, right? So once they say, you know, you ask them, do you have any questions? You're basically finna go through dispel the myths, right? Because a lot of people want to know, like, hey, is this real? Absolutely, this is real. Guess what? Your banks trade your money in the foreign exchange market, make billions off of you and give you pennies, right? And they say, well, are you guys going to be able to help me? Absolutely. Guess what? We have over 2,000 people in our chats that are ready to answer any questions and concerns you might have. We also have morning and afternoon in evening sessions where we have our leaders getting on and sharing this information and making sure you understand the basics about trading forex. And then they're going to say, okay, great. Well, is this a pyramid thing, right? Because that's what a lot of people want to know. You say, absolutely. Guess what? It's just like if you were in a corporate job, right? or do you mean like, you know, when you're in a corporate job where you have to start at the bottom, work your way up to mid-level management, work your way to a CEO and probably never become the CEO, right? Or do you mean like when I was in education, there was, you know, student teachers that had to work their way up to be teachers, that had to work their way up to be principals, that had to work really hard, but never get to superintendent and make that type of money, right? Do you mean that? Because everything in society right now is a pyramid. The thing about it is, do you want to be the person on top of the pyramid to help other people create pyramids and be their own CEOs? And they're like, oh yeah, I never thought about that. Yeah, you're right. Okay, cool. Now that we dispelled the myths and we've answered your questions, do you have any more questions? No? Okay, great. The last thing they're going to ask is, how soon do you see yourself get started? Okay? How soon do you see yourself getting started? And they might be like, okay, today. Okay, great. Listen, we're going to send you the link. We're going to get you signed up so that you can go ahead and hit the ground running. They might say, okay, well, I get paid in 2 weeks. Okay, listen, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out some time. Your mentor is going to say this because it's going to make them feel special. Hey, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out 30 minutes of my time on the day that you want to sign up. What day is that? And they're going to say, you know, 2 weeks. Give me, you know, November 27th at 4 p.m. Okay, great. I'm going to write that on my schedule. And at November 27th at 4 p.m., I'm going to take out some time to do a 30-minute Zoom call so that I can make sure that you hit the ground running. Does that sound good? They're going to be like, yeah, man, this person that they just edified is going to take out time for me. I'm going to, yes, right? So that's what it's about, all about. So it's all about exposing your business. The person who exposes their business the most wins the fastest. So you don't have to close everybody right then and there that day. That'll be great. But what you want to do is expose your business, and then you want to schedule a time for them to get started, right? And then you want to make them feel special by taking out time to do the 30-minute Zoom call, which we already going to do is a 30-minute Zoom call, because you know we ain't going to leave nobody hanging. We want to make sure everybody get plugged in. So we already going to take the time to do a 30-minute Zoom call. They don't know that, but you're going to make them feel special to say, what if on the 27th, when you get started, I take out 30 minutes, right? So again, PS3, peak interest, show the plan, three-way close, all right? I love you guys. That was my time. And I definitely hope you guys got some value out of this PS3. I'm going to drop the PS3 video, and I'm going to drop the 15-minute video so that you guys can watch it over and that you guys can win. I love you guys to life. Drop some money bags in the chat. Drop some fire signs in the chat. Shout me out on Instagram if you guys got some value for this call. Also, shout me out on Instagram if you yourself are ready to go through these numbers and get to the top as chairman. I see you guys at the top. Because you already know the bottom is way too crowded, and we'll never look down on anyone because we're always willing to help them up. Okay, Ron, you got the floor.
Yo. Hey, do me a favor, guys. Drop some fire emojis for Miss J McGee. Listen, she did a great job. I'm supposed to really just talk about, you know, how to invite, but she pretty much just went over everything like that. So I'm just gonna probably just touch on a little bit of that, right? When you're inviting people, like she said at the end, it's not about actually getting someone signed up right then and there, right? It's not about getting someone signed up right then and there. All you really wanna do is just collect a decision. Like if your mindset can just be, hey, I don't care if they sign up or not, I wanna expose them to the business. I wanted to expose them to their business, right? If you can get that into your mindset, this will be an easy, easy process, right? So, you know, she talked about inviting people. And, you know, it's really, really easy to invite someone, especially if you've already gotten results, right? So make sure you get results. Make sure you have results. And when you're calling, you know, you're reaching out to the people that you actually know, your posture is different because now you've gotten results. Your posture is different. You're saying, all right, hey, let me just, hey, Darius, how's it going, bro? Listen, I don't have a lot of time, right? Like she said, be in a hurry. I don't have a lot of time. I'm hitting you up really, really quick because, man, I've been doing this trading thing. I've been making a lot of money, right? I just started this thing. I've been making a lot of money. We're about to have a webinar tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm about to have this thing called an all-star call, right? We're going to have this thing called an all-star call where we're going to actually, you know, they're going to break down what we do and how we do. And they're actually going to have a live trading session. So you can actually come watch us make money live. Darius, you need to be on this tonight, right? Are you available at 8 p.m. tonight? I think so. Hey, Darius, listen, I don't have a lot of time. This may or may not be a good fit for you, right? I'm calling you first because you're one of my best friends, but I have a lot of other people that I need to speak to, right? I'm hitting you up right now, right? Are you available? Yes. All right, perfect. I'll see you. I'm going to shoot you the link at 7:50, right? So you can come watch us make money live. Boom, right? You want to be in a hurry, make sure you add the value, schedule the time, and take it away, right? Those four things. You want to be in a hurry, right? This conversation should not last more than 1 minute, right? It's really, really quick, especially with the people that you already know and you already got results from, right? You already know those people, their financial status. You know they work 2-3 jobs and still live paycheck to paycheck, right? So number one, be in a hurry. Hey, I don't have a lot of time, Darius, but I wanted to call you really, really quick because, you know, I really value you, right? Add value. Man, I've been making a lot of money. And what we're going to do tonight, we're actually going to make money live and we're going to break down how we do it, right? And then you want to schedule the time. This is going to start at tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, an all-star call, right? Then you want to take away, hey, this may or may not be for you. Like you sound like you hesitant. Yo, this is not the time to be hesitant. But if you want to be hesitant, I got someone else I need to call, right? So those four things. And again, you can't get emotional about these things. You can't get emotional about these things, right? All you really want to do is expose people to this information, right? And just work the numbers. right? If that makes sense, type 7 in the chat. If that makes sense, type 7 in the chat. If that makes sense, type 7 in the chat. Perfect. That's how you invite. That's how you invite. Now, I'm going to show you another way to invite for the people that you actually don't know, right? Write this word down. Form, F-O-R-M. I'm going to cover this very, very quickly, right? I'm going to be definitely done in 6 minutes. Form, F-O-R-M. The F stands for family, right? The O stands for occupation. The R stands for recreation. The M stands for money. I'm actually going to give you a real life example that I actually used. I was going to the pool store, right, to go to work on my pool. And I was talking to the young lady, the cashier that actually worked there, right? Her name was Alicia. I said, hey, Alicia, how's it going? Cool, cool, cool. Hey, how long have you been doing this, right? Are you from here? Yeah, I'm from here. Hey, how long you been doing this job? Well, I've been doing this job for about 4 years. Oh, wow. You must love this job, Alicia. No, I hate it. Oh, wow. Okay. Yo, if money wasn't an issue, what would you be doing right now? Right? I'll probably just be traveling the world, right? Because, Alicia, I know you probably do want to make a lot of money, right? Absolutely. Well, Alicia, let me tell you this, right? What I do, I actually get to trade and I actually get to travel and I get to do whatever I want, right? We're going to have a call tonight that breaks down how we do and what we do and how we do it. And we're actually going to have a session where you can actually see us make money live, right? That's going to start at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, right? Are you going to be available then? Alicia, like, listen, you said you don't like this job, right? And if money wasn't an issue, that you'll probably be traveling, right? I'm going to show you how you can actually do that. Is 8 p.m. a good time for you? Because this may not be for you, but I'm going to let you know because you seem like a cool person. Yeah, I can make 8 p.m. Okay, I'm going to shoot you the link, get my DM information, right? Get my IG. I'm going to shoot you the link at 7:50 to make sure you're on. And then after that, I'm going to talk to you afterwards, okay? Okay, right? So the family, that's where, like, asking, like, where are you from? Okay, you from here? Oh, okay, cool, cool, cool. You went to this school? Okay, cool, cool, cool. I did too. What do you do? I already know she works at the pool store. I'm talking to her at the pool store, right? How long you been doing it, right? Do you like this job? Absolutely not. Okay, what would you like to do for fun? That's the recreation part, right? If money wasn't an issue, what would you be doing? I'd be traveling. Okay, cool, to make a lot of money. Perfect, right? That's how you go through that. For the people that you actually don't know, like, it's almost like a cold call, if you will. You can do that out and about if you're at the grocery store, stuff like that, at the mall, anywhere, right? But your best bet just coming out, and a lot of us can really just go back through our list right now because we've grown, and go back to your warm market, right? Invite those people. And then also for the people that are in your organization, help them go through their warm market as well. Right. Sometimes you got to take advantage. You got to take more control of this business. Right. Let's just say I bought Evan into this business. Right. I bought Evan into this business. I say, Evan, look, bro, I want you to get a list of 25 people and we're going to invite those people together. Right. That way, Evan sees me inviting people and that's training him to start doing the same thing. Right. If that makes sense, just type 5 in the chat. I am done. I am done. I'm done. I'm done. Right. So I really appreciate Coach Joan A. Jones for just putting this together. Y'all make sure y'all tag her on IG, right? Because what she's put together is something that's really going to help everybody's business grow to the next level. Literally a blueprint. But everything that you need to go chairman, every skill that you need to go chairman is going to be in this blueprint. So stick around. We're going to do this every day until this series is done at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You're going to have a group of dynamic speakers. I'm looking forward to even the chairman are participating in this. So be grateful, guys. That's my time. My name is Ron, the creator. I am out. Peace. Love y'all.